All right. Time to restart. Time to do this whole mission thingy. Let's do this. Okay, first let's get some health, though. Where's that foot stomp? How do you do the curb stomp? Downed opponent. Okay, so the opponent has to be apparently already on the ground. Stupid tank. Oh wait, this is Web of Intrigue. Where do you think you're going? I love that status quo. Interrupted for national security reasons under the Emergency Powers Act. Okay, so it seems like the lag was just due to me having to need to restart Fraps. Sometimes Fraps is like that. You just need to restart the dumb bitch. But I got you pregnant without you even realizing it. We now have an incest child on the way. Aww. What the hell? Hey! Holy shit! Things in. Oh my god, what an ugly son of a bi. And he just took my sister! Okay, I'm coming! Enough, Chef Tabs. Landmark! Must get it, even though I'm in mid-chase. Yes, I did it, like a boss. Fortunately, I just got my sprinting upgrade to max. So right now I'm running at top speed, actually. Can I get that one? Okay, I'm actually faster than him.
ground, confirming deployment of strike package. Over.
Confirm. Wait for the strike team.
Report to Chalk 3 at 620. Confirm target coordinates. That looks civilian. Over.
Leave me the fuck alone. Oh my god, how I hate the shift tab!
Mortars belayed. Strike team disengage and dismantle. Over.
If you hurt her, you motherfucker, you're gonna really. That's it. This just got real personal, man. Get the fuck off! Well, at least finally got rid of the goddamn military presence. And I got a helicopter to top it off. Son of a bitch! You can't outrun me now, bitch! Die, whore! Hopefully I'm not hurting my sister, though. Die, you son of a whore! Even though I'm possibly hurting my sister in this. Pretty funny. It's like, how is my sister not dying right now? What do you want with her, you monster? What is he, like, trying to negotiate with me or something? Listen, I want free snacks and all this other shit that I'm demanding right now. It appears we've encountered some sort of a stalemate. Okay. Maybe he really does want to negotiate terms. Well, he's helping, so... Man, the bitch won't die, no matter what we do. Come on. Oh, come on. Seriously? There are two helicopters raping the shit out of him right now. Well, he doesn't appear to be going anywhere, so... Let's see if I can get a military disguise. Fortunately, I'm not seeing any military activity around here. There we go. Okay.